at 6 o'clock to go over to the newsroom. And so we had to get this scene done ASAP. We started doing it and we got a fit of the giggles because it was like a Monty Python sketch. Whose character could explain a worser life? Worser life? I can't say worser.
Just did.
Whose life did? Whose life would be the most hard done by? And so there were things like, well, when I was growing up, she said, my father used to bash my mother up. Oh, that's nothing, I said. My father not only bashed my mum up, he bashed me up as well. And then she said, and then my father raped me when I was 12. Rape? That's nothing to me, I said. I was raped by my brother and by my father. And then I was bashed up again. And it just got, you know, it was like I was born in a paper bag. That was luxury.
Mounting ridiculousness.
It was, and the more we tried to do it, the more we couldn't stop laughing. And first of all, you know, Kendall came over the tannoy and said, no, ladies, come on, this has got to stop. We've got 15 minutes before we do the news and it's a long scene. The more they went on at us, the more we laughed. Eventually, all the canteen staff came in because you could watch Prisoner as it was being filmed and they all used to tune in.
It was all around the studio.
All around the whole of Channel 10, you could tune in and watch what was going on. And eventually they could hear the laughing and seeing that no work was getting done. So people started to come in to see what was going on. Then in the end, the top dogs came in and we had them all in fits of laughter, but eventually we had to do the scene. But it took 17 takes and I still think we hold the record, unless you've got another story.
Oh, no, I haven't. I actually did most of mine in about two.
So did we. We always did, but this one scene...
Because we had to, pretty well.
We had to.
Plus, we were very professional. We worked very quickly. When Colette Mann and I actually were working up in Sydney together, when my character escaped and went to Sydney, the crew up there, with whom we had never worked, were astounded at how we used to fool around and muck about, yes. You know, in rehearsals and all around. But the minute the cameras were on, we snapped to, bang, one take. They were really surprised. Mm.
Yeah. But you got used to that.
Hmm.
You know, you had to. And sometimes they'd change the script on you because someone would realise, oh, you can't say that because last week you said this, or, you know, 4 weeks ago you said this. And so you had to be thinking on your feet the whole time, right? I think that's why Australian actors are so good overseas. You know, they can't believe how we can do all sorts of different things.
We're so versatile,
yeah.
Because we have to be in order to survive. There's just not enough of any one kind of work to, you know, keep you in food regularly.
This is the end, isn't it?
Yes, it's the end of that scene, yes.
Of that episode, I mean.
People drive up, you know, to Channel 10 to this day just to take photographs of that wall of windows and lights.
Well, what's happened to my character? She was never seen again in this episode.
They must have run out of ideas at this point.
How many? That was about 30 seconds worth. We could have all been acting our tits off it. No, we all had to just bang on the bars. This song is still gorgeous, isn't it?
I think Alan Castle's still making money out of it too, which is a good thing.
Did Alan Castle write it?
Alan Castle wrote that,
actor?
Yes he did. No. His name's not Alan Caswell, the actor.
Oh, Caswell. I thought he said Castle. Oh, Ian Kenny. Look at it all. Julie
and we had
Bates.
Ian Hamilton come and sing with Alan playing his guitar at the 25th anniversary.
That's right.
Which was fabulous. That's a great song.
Friars Tucker, the catering.
The food was good too.
Yeah.
Had to be, otherwise the crew would have quit.
Yeah. The travel lodge gone. Well, how delightful seeing that again. Unbelievable.
Ansett. They used to fly us. Remember old Ansett? That's gone.
Oh, so many of them gone.
Used to fly us first class, remember?
Yeah. Gone are those days.
Yeah, they have.